boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do when they come for you? You chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one. You chuck it on your mother and you chuck it on your father. You chuck it on your brother and you chuck it on your sister. You chuck it on that one and you chuck it on me.
Tak, vítame vás u ďalšej epizódy Way Outu. Samozrejme končíme tam, kde sme posledne skončili, takže pri dávke autizmu. Nesou mi prachy, nesou mi prachy. Je to veľmi zvláštne.
Oh, jako ten gunplay, jako je cítiť, že tá hra na to není orientovaná. Každopádne, pokud budú komentáře, jak to, že mám MP5 s rovným zásobníkem, tak toto je MP5 a... To je snad ešte A2, tyjo. Ne, A3 má to tu. No ty prvé měli rovný zásobníky. A hlavně rovný zásobník není 30-kovej, ale 25-kovej.
Mej kedy v 80-tých rokoch, ľudia, takže...
A tak už v 80. letech byly ty klasické, které všichni znají.
Jo, ale ne na civilnom trhu.
A toto je, myslíš si, že co?
No to máš nějakou starou verziu, aj keď je pravda, že řeší to pri tejto hre je celkom zbytočné, protože máme M16, která strieľa automaticky. Teda skoro automaticky. Kurva, by som fakt kopal ľudí, ktorí robia trojrané M16. Ty asi si tu MP5-ku necháš.
Jako čoveče, přemýšlím nad tím. Zase když ty budeš v brokovnici, tak on ten automat se hodí, ale to asi si vezmu spíš M16. Teď 56 lepší jak 9 mm.
Myslím, že ta hra to nerozlišuje.
Ale já jo.
Já uvažujem či brokovnicu, alebo M14 si zobrať.
Když zase Harry.
No.
Jedeme do Mechicha střílet kartel, jo? Takže MP5 je styl.
Vieš čo, tak ty ber MP5-ku. Ja to zoberem na Tonyho Montanu.
Mhm.
A myslím si, že sme vybavení ideálnym kombom.
So Jasmine, what have you been up to lately?
Oh, you know, the usual. Podívej se, jak mám strašenou tu MP5-ku na záda, prosím.
Ty tam máš magnet.
What do you think, Jasmine?
You busted out.
Of course I did.
Good for you, then.
Thank you.
Byl si poník!
Ještě ty s ním můžeš mluvit, ale...
Já se s ním jasně mluvit nebudu, protože je to zasranej ne... Ale jestli to pravda, ten Vanegger nám dal zbraně.
A nice booty.
Nice auto.
No ty vole, my máme pěkné auto.
Ale ona má taky pěkný auto.
Jo, ale papá, tyhle auta moc papaj.
Všetky americké auta papaj. No totiž to je rozdiel tankovať liter a tankovať galón.
No. Myslím, že mi to zdá, nebo se vám změnilo auto v kacéně.
Ne, to došla ona.
Nás práskne, ne?
Ne?
It's me. I got some information about Leo.
Okay, you know where he is?
I just met him.
Give me his location.
Sure, but it's gonna cost
you. Don't worry about that. Just tell me where he
is.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
Good job. Talk to you later.
Keď tu černošku stretnem, tak ju pachnem do hlavy.
Harvey! Harvey! What's up? I found him. Good. Make sure we put our best guy on this. I want him dead. You got it? Yes, boss.
Ty vole, M16 som si musel zobrať Tony Montana.
Push it to the limit.
Ty vole, ja to chcem aj dohrať asi dneska. Upratovanie počká.
My name is Carol Moretti. I'm pregnant. And I think I'm going into labor. And I'm all alone. Please send an ambulance.
Hey, can you stop by that phone booth over there?
Are you sure you can get us a plane?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, me too, man. I don't want to walk to Mexico.
It's Mexico.
Well, there's your phone.
Yep.
I'll look around. Make sure to get us that plane.
I still don't have any change for the call. I saw a newsstand on the other side of the square.
Budem čurak.
You're a mess. What do you want, man? Just leave me alone.
Oh, Vietnam veteran.
How was it? You know, over there. What? Vietnam? Yeah. Was it as bad as they say?
Toho nechcem okrádať.
War, man.
No.
Please don't get
toho,
no,
ne.
Tohle bro, tak 80ky teda. 70ky.
Are you okay?
The war, man. Fuck me up. Really fuck me up.
War can do that.
Hello there,
sure can.
You're talking to America.
You served?
Just my luck.
No, I haven't.
What the hell do you know about it?
Do you need any help with that?
No, thanks. I'm fine.
You sure? Because I know some tricks.
I may not
Look,
have been there,
I got this.
But I've seen some pretty fucked up places.
All right. Just wanna be
really? Up. Like where?
Thanks.
What place could be as fucked up as Nam was?
I can't say. But let me put it to you this way. I've seen my fair share of men getting killed. I know how you feel.
Yeah, you think so? I sincerely doubt it.
K rešpektu k vojakom ne. Taký čurak nebudeme.
It's a nice night, right?
It sure is.
This is not what it looks like.
Just be careful. There's a lot of people around.
So? I'm not doing anything wrong.
Look, I have a few burglar tips. If you want them.
No, I don't need any.
All right, then. Good luck.
Okay.
36 cents for a lousy pack of smokes? Are you serious?
Yeah. It's been 36 cents for the past 2 years. Where have you been?
Been around. Just haven't been buying any cigarettes, that's all.
Well, are you gonna buy something or what?
Nah, I'm good.
Hmm.
But I saw you flirting.
Hello. Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I need some change to make a phone call.
Sorry, but you have to buy something first.
Yeah, I do mind. Just like your girlfriend here did when you were.
Come on, give me a break. I don't need anything here.
Sorry, man. Those are the rules. Rules are rules.
All right, give me a pack of smokes.
All right, I'm sorry.
Say it like you mean it.
I'm really, really sorry.
I don't believe you.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Líbí se mi, jak hnedka vedle z toho má ty noviny s našima ksichtama.
Čekaj.
I don't want to be with you anymore.
Come on, tell her she's making a big mistake breaking up with me.
Is she making a big mistake?
Yes, of course she is.
No, you slept with my best friend.
Ooh. Is that true?
Yes, but it was a long time ago. It was terrible. I mean, she was frigid.
Sorry, you're on your own.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Jesus, man. You're a mess.
What do you want, man? Just leave me alone.
Byš si zavolat, ne?
No čekaj, můžem s ním ještě něco. Co jsem mu dal aspoň cíga?
You look like shit. Anything I can do for you?
Hey man, are you deaf or something? Just leave me the fuck alone so I can sleep.
I can do that.
So what are you waiting for? Get lost.
Čekaj, můžem s ním... Ne, už nemůžem s ním nič. Škoda, aspoň cíga jsem mu chcel dať.
Vincent. Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. Look, I need to fly somewhere. Tomorrow. Can you make that work? Okay, great. What? When? Where's she? Okay. Thanks.
Hey, did you get us a plane?
Yeah. Yeah, I did. But I need to go.
What? What are you talking about? You okay?
I'm fine. But I need to be somewhere else right now.
Hey, you can't just walk away.
I'm not walking away. But something happened and I need to be there, all right?
Vincent. Come too far to back down now. You need to talk to me. Tell me what's going on in your head. Talk to me.
I can't talk about it.
Mně se líbí, jak tam ty lidé prostě stáli a nič.
Shit! The guns are in the car!
There's no time for that! We have to go! Come on!
Yeah! Quick! Come here! Leo! Hold on! I'll help you barricade the door!
Okay.
This should buy us some time. We gotta get out of here.
I know.
Up there, the vent. I see it.
Leo, get up there and I'll push her across.
Počkej, počkej. Tam musím být nahoře.
Tak běž!
No, počkej, tady.
Come here. I'll lift you up.
Super.
We need to move it, guys. We can control the next one from here. Get behind it.
Počkaj.
Look, I don't know what's going on with you, but we need to finish what we started. Harvey's gonna keep sending guys like this. Yeah, I know. Do you? Then why the hell did you want to leave all of a sudden? It's my wife. She's in the hospital. What's the problem? We just had a baby. That's great news. Congrats, man. Sure, it's great. Thanks. You don't seem too happy about it. Trust me, I'm happy. It's just... it's really complicated between me and my wife. Look, complicated or not, you gotta go see your kid. Whatever's going on between you two, it's still your kid. I know. You're right. Of course I am. You know I am. Yeah. Look, you got us that plane, didn't you? I did. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the hospital, you're gonna see your kid, and then we go get that plane. You with me? Yeah. I'm with you. Vincent, I need to trust you on this one. You can trust me. All right, then. Let's go. You know, I could tell it was your first kid.
You could?
Yeah. Back at the hospital, the way you were holding your baby and shit. I mean, sorry about the shit part. I didn't mean it in a bad way, you know, but yeah. Anyway, it's a great thing watching your kid grow up.
Yeah, I can imagine it is.
What's wrong, man? What's the problem with you and your wife?
Look. Carol is the love of my life. We've always wanted to have a child. We tried for years. Every time we failed, it was like a part of us died. And when it finally happened, that day when we found out,
I've never been so happy. Then, everything went to hell. And I ended up in prison.
Damn.
Yeah.
Čo tej hre musím nechať, tak aj keď je to klišé, vo vách chvíľách je to super napísané.
Jo, je to proste popcornovka. Hlavne ta doba, v ktorej je to zasazený, tomu dáva takovou tu iluzi, že to môže fungovať.
Mhm.
Jo, bejť to moderním zasazení, tak bych jako byl daleko víc kritickej.
By sme vo vezení skončili do hodiny naspäť.
Mhm.
Excuse me, sir. Do you know where the hospital is?
You're in the hospital.
I am?
Are you okay?
I get mixed up pretty easy. Doctors say I'm senile.
Just a fancy way of saying you're getting old.
That's exactly what I'd say. You have a nice day.
You too.
These signs are so confusing. We need to take the elevator. I don't know, they seem pretty straightforward to me. Oh, hi. Are you my doctor?
Sorry, I'm not. Do you know what you're looking for?
No. I don't remember.
You know why you're here?
Not really. Do you?
What? Look, you should probably talk to someone who can help you out, okay?
Should I?
Sestričky sa pýtať nebudem, sestrička by nás mohla bonznúť bengám. Tak mi to dáva logika.
Good evening.
A ja môžu.
Ja môžem tiež, ale...
Yeah, you can. My friend is looking for his wife.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can only give that information out to relatives.
Okay, sure. Vincent, get over here.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir. How can I help you?
I need to see my wife, please.
Okay. Do you know which ward she's in?
She just had a baby.
Oh, congrats. Take the elevator right there to the top floor. Then just follow the signs.
All right.
Mom, I don't like it here. It scares me.
Your first time in hospital?
Yes.
Hey, man, watch it. Can't you see I'm in pain here?
What's your problem? I didn't even come close to touching you.
Here's yeah, but advice. You could have. I don't want to hurt like hell.
Just punch him in the face.
Hey.
Take it easy. I hope you get better soon.
You don't believe me, huh? You think I'm faking it, don't you?
I didn't say that.
Well, yeah, I'm in lots of pain. It hurts so much. Ow.
I'm sure it does.
We're twins.
Figures. You're completely identical, right?
I'm sick, man. I know I don't look sick, but I am. I really am.
And why are you telling me this?
Because nobody believes me.
Maybe everybody's on to something.
They're not. And no, I'm not a hypochondriac.
What about your doctor then? What does he have to say about it?
Máš koronu?
That's the problem.
Ty máš rožka.
I'm making all this stuff up. Can you believe it? Just
curious. Yeah, I can. Maybe you should start believing it too.
You're just like
he
all
did.
The rest.
He did.
Just leave me alone.
Sure should be driving, old man.
Of course, I'm an excellent driver.
Excellent. Your arm's not broken. He's crashed the car three
what?
Times already.
Are you serious? Can't you see I can hardly move it?
Good idea. I can see you moving it, which means it isn't broken.
What's wrong with you?
You should listen to your wife. Your arm isn't broken.
What do you know about it? Are you a doctor or something?
It doesn't take a doctor to see that. Just some common sense.
Thank you. Do you believe me now?
Just because Eddie. He says it?
No. No way. I'm seeing a doctor. Vagy ke mi? Arm is definitely. Ozdu, vidoros.
Hey Vincent, let me kick your ass in this kid's game.
Ježiši Kriste, to sú sra... To sú piškvorky, ne?
Aha.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish.
Ako to sem prohral, už to vidím. Ako jo.
I emerged victorious. Pure luck.
A ešte jedno.
Vrchol gameplaya pokračuje. Bože, Mia minihry. Celú Wayout sériu.
Ja, ja. Tak.
And I won. I'm the master. Mm. You clearly cheated.
Tak, ďalšia minihra za nami. Nahrávanie mi ukazuje 28 minút, takže v tejto chvíli by som to tu asi utnul.
Jo, než pôjdeme nahoru.
No. Tak, ďakujeme ľudia, že ste si pozdravili. Dneska sme zase mali trošku nudnejšiu epizódu, ale príbehovo trošku...
Nudnější epizodu a ta naháňačka v tom divadle bylo co?
Ježíš Maria, naháňal nás jeden zkrachovalý umelec, no bože.
Já akorát mě v roce 1911.
Špatnou 1911 so špatným tlmičom. Ale nevadí. Vůbec nerozoberáme každý detail, ale mali jsme tu minihru po dlhej době zase.
V každé epizodě minimálně jedna minihra.
No zatím nám to funguje. Dobre, tak ďakujeme, že ste si pozreli a zatiaľ sa ľudia majte krásne a vidíme sa spolu pri ďalšej epizode.